So, this is Fue speaking. I am with Understand, one of the YouTubers of NOS. We are going to comment one of the games that we played in the Safari event against Katna in Steps, one of the maps that we played more. The battle is going to be led by Huichi, and we are going to try to play over Arty, because we think that to play for Arty suits our style. We have great Arty players. So we will spot both sides and we will try to take the control of the map that the enemy team is not taking. We are not going to fight to have the control of the same side. You can see now Under Danger taking the push in the middle to give some spot, and the and 254s giving a spot of the other sides. The rest of the guys are ready to snipe in front. And there they are, as usual, they are trying to get the right side. So we will relocate to the left side and we will try to take the control of the rest of the map. As you can see, they have a few heavy tanks. This is really good for us because we can use the arty on them. We are using Pershings instead of the T-32. The T-32 is a really good tank in this map because of the cooldown to defend. But the problem is that you will spot it easy and you will work on arty. With the Pershings, it's much better because you can also relocate and arty cannot work so fine on them. As you can see, 254s are already trying to take the control of their left side. And they will spot using the railways and the mountain next to the railways. Meanwhile, we have one passive spotter on K7 and the rest of the team ready to snipe. One of our tanks is also disconnected, that's why he's not moving. Gekados is not moving, it's AFK. And as you can see, that's why he's gonna get killed. He's not moving, already dead. So they are using apparently the heavies to push and take the control of the south. With the IS-3s there, they can move the rest of the force. They knew already that we have some guys in the left side because our T-54s have been spotted, and they need to be ready to relocate and gather, because at the moment we are split into two parts. As you can see, we are working on arty on the heavy tank. There they go with a T-54 to try to spot our spotter. He already got spotted, but he took some damage and he needs to pull back. So they probably realize now that we have tanks in the south. So maybe they will try to counter push the north to try to get one guy, because they might think that we don't have enough tanks in the north. As we said, this is the problem with the T-32 and the heavies. They are getting spotted and receiving damage all the time. Now in the north, pushing a little bit forward with one T-54 to try to get some info. No tank movement in the south or in the north, so they are probably gathering all and prepare to push one side. As I said, we want to work with arty, so if that happens, we are going to rotate with all the tanks and arty and take the other side if they try to push on us. Like they are doing now, so our T-54 is running away. We are trying to do some damage on the tanks that are crossing, and we are retreating, forcing them to push with the heavies, and we can work with our snipers on the heavies and arty on the snipers.
Wir haben sie nicht mal
are they shooting on the heavy tanks? And when they pass through the middle, they are going to get spotted by the route that is controlling the map already. The T-54s can run away easily. And they are not pushing farther than that because they don't know how many tanks there are, and you cannot cross in the open field with a heavy so far. There you go. Heavy spotted through the roof, and they can take some damage with the spotters in the middle. Are they already aiming on them? And RT took the guy that was one shot. So, as I said, we are avoiding to fight now. We keep working on RT. They also have one RT because one tank was not spotted. It's probably one RT. And we are taking the control of the other part of the map again. Now, we are moving the roof to use it as passive spotter of our south, leaving the control of the middle. Already did enough job. We did quite a lot of damage when they were crossing through the middle, and it's not longer necessary. As you can see, they have the T-32 in the other side of the railways. He can work on the hull down, and it's really hard to penetrate. We cannot jump there because they will probably have more snipers covering him, and we could take massive damage crossing. So we are trying to work on Arty. And yeah, rotating south probably with the rest of the tanks, just in case they want to counter push the south. Brew already in position in case they want to push the south, and the Pershings are giving some crossfire in good cooldown positions. Okay. Now one guy is wondering if they are 9 players because his art is not working, but it's not working because he's not having any spot. We have more control of the map usually, or the spotters. We are spotting with passive guys, so it's not easy to work on that. The T-32 is using the wagons to be arty safe, and it seems like they are not preparing a push on the north because they are using the T-32 as the tank to defend, and they push the opposite side than the T-32. So we are expecting the push on the south. That's why Arty keeps relocating more and more into the north. It's probably safe there. We are doing some blind shooting. They might have some spotter in the middle, but there you go. There it is, the push in the south. The Roo is running away while the rest of the T-54s are coming. They're gonna take a lot of damage crossing with the Pershings in the cooldown position. And their T-54s are getting to the close combat with really low HP. So now we are going to push with all the tanks on them, and they are split. They cannot defend with the heavy tanks those T-54s, and they are going to get killed. The other guys are passing, but the Pershings can hold them really well there in a cooldown position, and now just about focus fire. Arty shoot already. And it's already GG. Just to finish the the heavy tanks. As you can see, the Pershing did an amazing job. They did a lot of damage when they were crossing. They hold the heavy tanks. Just about finding the T-32 and the Arty, and it's already GG. This was our main task this day in the event. Our main task was to take this territory. Kathna tried to stop our mission, and we managed to beat them with one guy less, which was really amazing. And there it is, the Arty. So, there you go. 10-2. That's it. Thank you for watching it, and bye-bye.